Hello, I am on the top of Topa Topa Mountain with my friends Carrie and Josh.
Hello.
We just climbed, what was it, 8 miles?
8.5.
8.5 miles to the top of this mountain, and you can see the view. It is crazy. I live down there. We all live down there somewhere in Oxnard. But you can see how high we are. We're over 6,000 feet high. So it is just crazy up here. But we're having a good time. We're really, really, really tired.
My ankles are killing me. The sandwich never tasted so good.
Sandwiches never tasted so good. I've got to have mine. I got a ham sandwich. And we brought water. Hopefully we've got enough water. Yeah, Gatorade. Yeah, I should have brought Gatorade. I don't know what I was thinking. And it took us all morning to get here. We've been hiking, what, 5 hours or 6 hours or something?
We left at 7.
6 hours and 50 minutes.
6 hours and 50 minutes to get to the top. We rested, which is good because we're not in shape. So it was a matter of life and death. We met a man on the way up here who has climbed all of the peaks with a provenance of 2,000 feet in California, and then he's working on that, and he's going to climb to the top of that mountain over there tomorrow. That's actually an island, so he's going to climb to the top of that island tomorrow. So he is crazy. And he climbed not only this mountain but the one back behind this way too today already, and he's already going down. So how are you guys? Post in the comments how you're doing, and we'll see you next time. Bye.
Bye.